Officer down, we have an officer down.
Is he down?
Guys, so you know, it's been pretty boring around, you know, Sandy and that. So I'm gonna go up to Palito, which is my jurisdiction. That's Highway, and yeah, on Highway. Today we'll be with myself. It'll be the sheriff and one of my fellow captains. And yeah, so it's gonna be like it's gonna be like just a ride along, all three of us. So. Yeah, it should be a good video. Like it, please leave a like, subscribe, and hit that notification button so you never miss another one of my videos or live streams. Apart from that, guys, I reckon we should, you know, get going before it gets dark.
Oh man, it looks so good. Here's my drone motorcycle, so we can go into, go into formation.
Like, you want to do staggered, or?
Street truck 31 for 36.
Great.
Can I talk to your mommy also, too, please?
10-4.
Good.
Sick, please.
Here he goes.
Alpha, you getting up, buddy?
Yeah, I got it. What?
Am I good? You're here.
Yeah. My money deposited. It's legit deposited as soon as I put fuel in. That's legit.
That's legit. So
there. I'm Chief Alpha Force Brav with San Andreas Highway Patrol. How are you doing tonight?
I'm doing pretty good, how about you?
Okay, do you know why I'm stopping you today?
Oh, because I was using my job on the road.
Yeah. What was the reason for that? Mind about you fix your echo, please? We've seen that, man. So what was the reason for doing, you know, that dang stuff?
I was just testing out. Like, that's it.
Okay, well, you can't do it on the public road, so...
The fuck?
You
realize
that?
Yeah.
Okay. So what I'm gonna be doing... Okay, I have your license for fashion proof insurance.
Twat.
We get to my club. Logan and Garcia.
Okay, Dominic Logan. What's last name?
Garcia.
Okay, thank you. What name mine? Today is I'm going to be giving you two citations, one for reckless driving and the other will be speeding.
Alright.
Okay, sit tight for me. Thank you.
cops take a hell of a long time.
Shit.
G'day sir, I'm Chief Upper Force Drive with San Andreas Highway Patrol. How are you doing today?
Good. How about you?
I'm doing pleasant, thank you for asking. You know why I'm stopping you today?
I do not know.
You don't know, okay. Well, one,
I
you're flying... Yeah, well, you came flying down a dirt road, and then... just came out of the onto the road without stopping. Like,
I was flying down the dirt road.
Yeah, you're flying. Right. And then you just came onto this road and then just you didn't stop, you just like what? You just flew onto this road. Positive, sir.
Okay.
I gave you license registration and proof of insurance, please.
Yeah. Here's my driver's license and registration insurance. My name's Rick Sanchez.
Can you say your name again, please?
Rick Sanchez.
Rick Sanchez? Okay. Thank you, one moment. Yeah, but fuck for it.
The license plate comeback is valid to Rick Sanchez.
like I said, here's your license administration for insurance back. I'm going to give you a verbal warning. Just please be safe, and this is a big truck, you know. Come out, you know, you come on, you're from the dirt road to the tar road, you need to stop at all times, and you need to give way. Well, apart from that, once I turn off my lights, you are free to go.
Bye.
Sorry, my Discord is being...
Can we reach traffic stops here?
10-4.
Situation then.
Like, so you want me to like honk at him to pull over?
Yeah, you can just honk at him and then get his attention so he pulls over and, you know.
Okay.
Then you can get in there.
I'll ask him for his badge number and stuff.
No, no.
Okay.
Is it all?
Yeah. Have a good day, Oliver. Just...
Yep, you too.
Stay safe out there.
The nice bikes you got there.
Thank you, man.
Thanks.
No problem.
Damn, well, that's not good. That's not something good. It's out there when my trip is being annulled.
Yeah, man, it happens, you know what I mean?
Why did he leave?
Oh,
Good morning, sir. How are you today?
Good, how are you, sir?
I'm very good. I'm Chief Air Force Bravo for SHV. Do you know why I'm stopping you today?
No, sir, I don't.
Okay, so we got a report on a SHT unit swearing all over the road, and I just witnessed how you just went from the middle to the right and then back to the left. So what's going on, man?
I was driving one-handed.
Okay, well, you need to know, as a police officer, you need to drive more carefully. But
you're cutting out.
I said, as a police officer, you should be driving more carefully. But man, all I gotta say now is, you know, you're good to go. Just be careful on what you do.
10-4.
Have a good one, man.
All right, you too.
Level 16 is going to be 1048, 1108, active 1071.
Also, when I have a Florida patrol, I'm going to be on a police bike. Any 1080s in progress. You guys need additional 32s, I'm here. Bikes can definitely catch up.
Defending my rights.
Yeah, you're right. Why you break? You can break the law anyway.
Look at that guy. He just speed.
Sir, that guy just speed over there.
Yeah, well, that, I know. Also, yeah. I'm dealing with you. I'm not dealing with anyone. Like, I realize it's a special purpose.
I mean, yeah. Okay. I'm good. I need to go get it. Somewhere. Code books somewhere. What the heck is it? Oh, there it is. Here you go.
Okay, what would the name be on that?
Bob Gerald.
Bob Gerald, okay, it won't be mine.
Alright. Why do that? I'm gonna pay for a ticket that I got a while ago. I forgot to pay for. I'm in fucking trouble.
Heading towards Joshua.
like as much to do. Well, not much to do. Guys, that is going to be the end of the video. I hope you guys like it. This is AGR129, and I'll catch you guys later.